But sometimes they will have four meals. We usually eat three meals, like breakfast, 早餐, lunch, 午餐, and dinner, 晚餐 in a day. Sometimes we have four meals. That is midnight snacks, 夜宵. We got the last one. Morning tea. Cantonese, 广东人, drinks the early morning tea, 早茶, as their habits and customs, 生活习惯. Okay, let's repeat those words. Stable food, 主食, rice, 米饭, porridge, 粥, noodles, 面, steam bombs of bread,
馒头,
breakfast,
早餐,
lunch, 午餐, dinner, 晚餐, midnight snack, 夜宵, morning tea,
早茶.
Okay, this is over. See you next time.